Autumn leaves. For those who've seen my video of the visiting of Tokyo, day one, will have seen a very similar gentleman sweeping leaves on a different continent. The pursuit of cleanliness and order at the bottom of Castillo, National Historical Museum. The iron gates are very impressive as well. The entrance to the National Palace, Castillo, it's on top of a hill. You see many people lining up. Castillo, Chapultepec. I think as well, just discussed, many people lining up. The fountains outside the main buildings of the National Palace, looking out over Mexico City, the Castillo of Chapultepec Park. You can see in the distance the National Museum of Anthropology. It's a rather chilly day. It's a large lake. Giant Mexican flag. The gardens. Stinky concrete verandas. That is the National Historical Museum in the castle on top of a hill. See the strong influence of French architecture here. This is on top of a castle. View towards the south. Flowers inside the gallery. All the past kings and governors of Mexico. Beautiful rooms.
tolerant. But the entrance mural. Very dark and traditional painting here.
Una, dos,
in the central courtyard. Codex Trocoto Talent Sun. Pretty high classical. Incense burner. Side. So it has a real ugly mixture, different periods. Image of the conquest of Mexico. Of indigenous kings and nobles. Try and convert them. So would you rather be baptized or killed? I think I'd rather be baptized. This is a indigenous pueblo in the 18th century. Painted different people. The men.
Pues es esa batalla, ¿no? esclavizada entre los españoles y los guerreros mexicas. ¿Okay? Los guerreros mexicas tenían de hecho a dos grupos que eran los guerreros águila y los guerreros jaguar. En este caso vemos tal cual al guerrero águila, que el guerrero águila pues era considerado del rango mucho más elevado que tenían estos personajes. El águila, como lo he mencionado,
objects of art, fruits. Traded around the world. This is an intricate set of spheres made of ivory. General agriculture. Very intricate design for children. Plan. As I understand, this is all the churches of Mexico. Carlos III, a very happy looking man. There's sort of pictures here. Allegory, serious scenes, very beautiful table. You can see the work of art in the wood.
looking out over Mexico City.
It's a cold December day, December the 22nd. Naya, 2019. Manuel Hidalgo. Castillo. Insurrection.
Ahora en esta parte del centro, todos esos personajes que ustedes ven ya con mejor parecer, bien vestidos, son precursores de la independencia de México. O sea, tal cual antes de que comenzara la lucha armada en 1910, ya había varios personajes que habían hecho documentos, que habían escrito.
Different documents. It has both information and art. Struggles of humanity. Foundation of a Nation, 1821. The next room describes the young nation. The National Museum has a lot of paintings. That's one of the ways we can see. Important people in the history. Invasion of North America. Uniforms. In 1861, the intervention of France.
venoms on the floor. Consolidation of liberalism. Liberalism still with upper class values. Indigenous rebellions. Agriculture and science. Public instruction. Music. The arts. A lot of guns. Wars seem to be very critical to the history of Mexico. Out in the garden, the grounds of the Castillo. Effective suffrage, when no rebellion. Tradition of Israel. It's easy to recognize this is Zapata. The National Museum. 100 years anniversary. He was a national hero. Some parts the National Museum. In the front of the Castillo. Next part of the palace. Taking a photograph by the carriage. See. One side. Many people taking views. Springs and aqueducts on the north side of the hill. Still remain. Dinner conversation. This is from China, Japan, and Dutch East India Company. Tobacco smoke and liquor spirit created an ambience suitable to discuss things. After being invited to the presidential residence. This is the dining table. So beautiful silver set. So you can see here the rooms of the president where he died in the National Museum. This was also used at various times for a dining room, as you can see. In a different window. You can see the back. There's a corner. Corner of the building. Opportunities for two sides. The entrance way. That's where the elevator is. The main entrance to the park. The Lady of Independence. You see this room. In the form of the times, this was an astronomical observer's observatory director's room. Side chambers. You see more of the president's robes. Charlotte's room. It's a little different. What is this? Room that was next to the bedroom is a tea room. Goblin's room. Design pieces, you can see. Those are 15 stars. Two pianos. The next from the tea room on the left. The king, the queen. Side. From the rooms, the videos you saw of the bedroom and sitting room, music rooms, coming around the other side. There are stairs for a view.
side of the palace. Castle was the abiding place for the next presidents, who transformed the ruins, but eventually it will become a museum. Outside, it's rather weather-borne. Many portraits. Outside, very nice marble. Presidents and their agreements. This was a sitting room.
Al menos, si no seguirían viviendo acá.
Symmetrical designs, pine trees, fountains. Another staircase. Second floor of a presidential residence. Some gardens. There's some Pompeii. Maximilian tried to encourage Mexican artists. It's really pretty. Carmen, Virgil Diaz's wife. Side the windows, side is the garden. Currently, international receptions were held here. Village of Louis the 16th star. French-inspired
elegance. The ceilings are always so beautiful and intricate. Fruits on the tree. There are fruit, small ones, large ones, flowers. Great diversity. Nice park. Good chance for people to get out. You can see how popular it is for a Sunday afternoon walk. There are also many squirrels, cats, and other animals here.